Welcome to the stream. Tonight we're going to do some Dead Space. There's a new emote. It's Vinesauce. Step. Yeah. It just was too good. It may exist on Twitch in some form already, but it was just too damn good to turn down. Alexander submitted that to me. Don't think they want their last name on the stream. But I liked it enough that, and it has utility, that I had to implement it. That said, Rem Lazar, Vine Lazar, is currently gone. I submitted Vine Lazar to Frankerface, and Frankerface meaning soon Vine Lazar will be a free mote, which means he's gone even higher to a higher number of people that can post him. But I'm still just waiting for it to be approved, I guess. You know, after this, there will be dreams as well. Hope everyone's doing well. I may sound a little weird. I think I have allergies. It's nothing too bad. Like, it just sounds stuffy, right? But I feel good. I feel as dead as space. Oh, that's good. Thank you, Steam. That's so awesome, Steam. Just put that up there. I mean, yeah, very cool, Steam, very cool. Very cool and very legal. That was a setting that I think I turned off at some point. Hang on a minute, let me just double check that. It doesn't matter, I mean, I've already redeemed the code, so... Man, so what are you gonna do with it, chat? Huh? You gonna play games? You gonna play my games? What, is this funny, like a joke? See if I got this turned off. If you see my code again for the game, then I didn't implement the change correctly. Oh, it's good. Okay, so Dead Space 2. You know, so obviously I'm not a fan of Electronic Arts. I've had a couple people be upset saying that this is a bad game. Which it's not. It's not a bad game at all. I like it a lot. Visceral made the game. EA published it. Someone said, why are a lot of streamers playing Dead Space 2 at the moment? And, I mean, the reason is it's spooky season. So there you go. But yeah, I've never played this before, so... I figured I like the first one, I like Resident Evil 4, and therefore this seemed like a good choice, and it was requested a lot. In a weird way, it was requested very kindly. People were very, very respectful and very nice about it. Right, stomp. Okay, just give me a minute. Let me learn how to play this. I wasn't here yesterday, so there were no streams yesterday. Which means I lost subscribers. But, ScreenWave had like a little Halloween party. I went, I just went as an occultist duck. And then I drove home an hour and a half in the middle of the night. Not drinking has its benefits, by the way. Are you going to do Resident Evil later this month? Yeah. Is the game loud? No? Hang on a minute. I did not take any duck pics, I'm sorry to say. I have no pictures of me as the occultist duck. It was a very easy costume. Duck mask? No, it was a different robe. I couldn't find my occultist Luigi. This is the wrong way. I couldn't find my occult Luigi red robe, so I just had I bought like a really cheap robe. So now I own two occultist robes. Though one of them I cannot find. Surprisingly effective costume for how simple it was. The problem is wearing a mask. Wearing a mask and trying to play Smash Brothers is not as easy as I would hope. As I would have liked. A second. It is a little loud. Did you play any more Dragon Quest? Yeah, I haven't really played a ton of it, but I gambled more. Okay, now the volume's down a little bit more. It should be probably in a good spot volume-wise. I'll turn it back up if I need to. I gambled. I ended up with 175,000 tokens. Oh my god, babies? Fuck off, babies! They're all coming out of a toy store. Fuck off. No. Yeah. Goodbye.
Oh. Still alive? We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts.
Future Bab Toys.
The symbols too, Isaac. In him. The heap seeing his face.
Here's the newest Pixar stuff. There's a minion in the future. A gremlin. Never mind. Is that someone just said? Helix, really? You just said, is that a Pickle Rick minion? A little bit, though. Just got fucking, like, plastered. No. Welcome to the fun zone. I want to go into the fun zone. Don't mind, I'm just looking around. I like all this design. Trixie's. I want to go into Trixie's. Are those M&Ms? Gumballs, maybe? When I see, like an insinuation of something sweet in a video game or a TV, I then want something sweet. so I have to just pretend that they're just beans. If I pretend they're beans, then it's fine. Vinny, are you going to finish Yooka-Laylee? Maybe. I liked it enough that I'd like to stream it again next week. The new Yooka-Laylee. Yeah, it was pretty good. I don't know if I'm gonna finish it on stream or anything like that, but it was a surprisingly fun game that I ended up playing on my own a little bit, and I thought, like, hey, this works. For the Dragon Quest question from earlier, I got to Zvardendrust. And I think that's what it's called. I don't know what it's called. And I ended up getting a platinum sword for Silvando with all of my cheesy credits that I purchased. And I also got the platinum greatsword for the luminary, which was like an extra 60 damage. So now I'm just destroying things. However, when Luminary gets confused, he uses that sword to destroy his own party members. So, and that happened to me several times, and that was bad. That was very bad. But yeah, I'm glad I cheesed out the gambling a little bit. And when I say cheesed out the gambling, it was still like an hour and a half to 2 hours of my life. So I didn't really cheese anything out, I just fucking, like, wasted my life. Dude, get the pulse rifle. Should I get the pulse rifle, chat? Get the line gun. People are saying you're getting line gun ammo, you may as well get the line gun. I did like the line gun in the previous game. I know that the contact weapon is very, very, very good. Pulse rifle is actually good in this game. Okay, maybe we'll find it eventually. Contact I will get later and upgrade it later, but for now I'm just gonna do the stupid things here. That's not Mega Man.
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back in the hospital.
Nolan Struff. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah. Welcome to Ring Fit.
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his unwanted child.
Okay, I'll be careful. Immediately to the nearest
evac route. Also, I was told that this wasn't, in fact, a space station orbiting Titan, but the planet cracking, like, turned this into a base on Titan. So I don't know. Chat is saying very many different things. Find your peace, ask us how. Levitations. It's built into the last remaining fragment of Titan, one of Saturn's moons, the site of the first planet crack. Got it. That explains it. I might have gotten an achievement for that, but since I turned off in-game overlay, because the game was adamant on giving the chat my game code, I will never know. What's up, bro? You want everybody in the stream to see your key? Alright, bro. Bing Steam has got you covered. Let me guess, I have to bring this head to the end of the game to get a super achievement. Achievement. Boy, that symbol is very familiar and very disconcerting. Uh-oh. Oh shit, Space Hubbard wrote a book. L. Ron Space Hubbard. I feel like there was some, video game news over the past 2 days that, I wanted to talk about, and I don't remember what it was. Elrond Space Hover- yeah, he's an elf. Rivendell is where he is from. Blizzard? What more can be said about Blizzard? I've already shit on them more times than I can count. Their non-statement that they made today was clearly written by a member of the Chinese government. Recruitment
center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Vinny, don't say anything about Blizzard. They might ban you from China. Oh, well, I'm pretty sure that's probably happened already. I've streamed plenty of Winnie the Pooh games. So... Alright, this just in. Anyone who calls me a greasy Italian wop is now banned from the stream. Oh wait, I can't do that. And wait, that happens every day. Oh, fuck. God! Fuck off! God damn it, babies! They look like malformed alien gray human hybrids. I hate them. Vinny, careful shooting the windows. I gotcha. Okay. Yep. That makes sense. Careful shooting the windows. Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, I can't even go back. You can turn? Yeah. Yeah.
This. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
3, but not 4. Oh, shit. It's like the Exorcist 3 thing. I watched the Red Letter Media review of Exorcist 3, which I've never seen. And, they, like, take out someone's blood without spilling a single drop. And, like, put them in, like, little vials. All the blood from someone's body into little vials. Like, little jars, yeah. I was like, oh, maybe I should watch this movie. Hang on, I want to just see if I missed anything. Yeah, I mean, apparently it's a good movie. It wasn't supposed to be an Exorcist movie. It was just a horror movie. And then it, you know, the studios were like, hey, we need to make this an Exorcist movie so it'll sell. I did miss something. I get. Titan Station Church of Unitology recruiting report. Perry Gibbu. Vested member, tithe status fully paid. Recruiting has slowed markedly in the past few weeks. This is surely due to EarthGov's recent slander campaign, painting us as carpetbaggers and insurrectionists in the press. Regents from the churches at Venus, Waypoint, and Heliopause Observer are shocking in later this week to strategize a response. Strategize. Expect additional budget to be allocated to public relations and media combat this trend. Also, CEC, COC layoffs continue to negatively affect recruiting targets. We're down almost 30% year-on-year. Gibu out. What is shocking in? Does that mean it's like a form of travel? Like a shock jump of some kind, or... Shockmaster. That? It's like a hyperdrive thing. Okay. Shoot out the window. I'm very tempted to shoot out the window. How about this? How about I shoot out the window? There's a red thing above the door that I could have... Oh, okay. Well, it put me over here, so whatever that stuff I got back there was... I don't have now. It was like one, it was monies and one line rack ammo. God damn it. All right, we'll do that one more time. Sorry for the waste of time, everybody. I mean, I'm wasting my own time as well. Someone said no more Rem Lazar. Well, you get STOP instead for now. But Rem Lazar will be on FFZ when they approve it. They just have to make sure it's not a picture of sex. Which, as we all know, Rem Lazar is exactly that, but... Once they do that, he will be available to be used. You can use his body and post Rem Lazar again whenever that happens. Opinions on Dawn of the Dead. The original Dawn of the Dead, I hope? Well, the new one was alright. Newest one. Whatever that was. That was a pretty decent ish. There's a moment where they shoot a zombie. They're like, hey, that looks like Jay Leno. The original, though, I love. And the remake was pretty good. Vinny, you missed a box. Boy, I'm really good at just running around in circles in this game. The game is trying to tell me it wants me to use stasis. Did you enjoy Shaun of the Dead? Yes. Shaun of the Dead was great. Shaun, you've got red on you. It's all good. I'm not really sure what to upgrade. I'd probably go for rig again. Life upgrades aren't that helpful since you don't have items that heal you to max. So we'll start with a little stasis. I'm gonna do one line gun damage. And good. Thoughts on The Thing? Well, The Thing is one of my favorite movies. So I have a lot of thoughts on The Thing, but I've already gone over it a lot on the stream. It's just a great movie. I'd recommend everybody watch it. Of course, people are saying, what thing?
My thoughts on The Thing.
If you want a really good John Carpenter movie for Halloween, watch John Carpenter's Vampires. It's really, really good. Listen to the tone of my voice. I'm telling you the truth. Fuck that. Oh, God. I hate this thing. Get out of here. Thank God there's a line where he says motherfucker. It would have been such a wasted opportunity if he didn't say motherfucker. Vinny, did you step on that enough? You should go back. I think, yeah. Yeah, I did. And I also went the wrong way.
But where...
I will learn to use my never get lost button more often. I just forget I have it.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, right. Zero gravity. There's this whole bit in the game, the zero G bit. Also, the new Always Sunny episode was great. I feel like this season is definitely a very entertaining and good season.
This makeup is making me sick!
Frank, are you sure it's not the clams you ate?
Ugh. It's the makeup! It's not the clams!
And then, like, Dennis became a ghoul. Without makeup, Dennis is just like a goblin. Oh, man. I feel like, yeah, that's the thing. The previous season wasn't that good, but they all weren't around. Like, Glenn Howerton was barely around. It seems like this season, all of them are together and writing, and obviously the show has to change a bit. It can't be what it was 10 years ago. But I think they're doing pretty well. It's hard to top those early seasons. So I'm not expecting them to, but I'm just hopeful that there's more entertaining, gross, or like, sociopathic moments ahead. And I think there will be. Like, the gang not understanding, like, that they were passing a torch physically. They're like, what does it mean? They didn't know what it meant. I was like, yep, that's about right. And these people are like, the characters are in their 40s now. And like, the older they get, the more pathetic it is. And I'm just like, oh wait, I'm getting older too. Oh, is that how that works? Interesting. Yeah, you can do different waypoints. It wants me to go out this way? Okay. this is where I need to go. It's where I need to go. Man, Isaac is just so used to doing crazy shit that this doesn't even faze him. I'm sure he at least remembers the events of Dead Space 1. Lights have gone out. Again, I'm using a controller for this just because, I don't know, third-person games with controller are just more comfortable for me. So it also means, though, that my aiming is going to be less good. Use a power nerd. Vinny, would you play Dead Space 3 but with someone else to make it bearable? I don't know, I have to do a little research about the game, but everyone's told me to stay away from it, and you know, I don't like the idea of it turning into an action game the same way Resident Evil 6 turned into an action series. Like, it turned a really, really great series. Resident Evil 6 is my least favorite Resident Evil that I've ever played. But I also have heard that, like chat saying now, like I've had other people say, Vinny, Dead Space 3 is not that bad. I'm just gonna warn you now though, chat. Like, next year, for Spooptober, I'm probably not going to, almost 90% chance not going to play Dead Space 3. So just be aware of that.
fuck these things. I keep pressing the wrong button and healing when I don't mean to. Oh, toilet. Come pray with us, Danny. Forever and ever and ever. Text message from Sally Hennen to Marion Hennen. Marion, I'm just going to leave this log here for you to find when you come to get the rest of my stuff. I hope I don't forget anything. This is a really big deal. The rebirth is going to happen very, very soon. Just like they said. This is a very special time, like once in a lifetime. Actually, once in a million lifetimes. Oh. They say we've been preparing for this since before we were human. Do you know how special that makes us? We're the ones who get to see it. I'm so excited, my skin is tingling. I've got the chills. Okay, I've gotta go. The ceremonies begin in a half hour. I don't want to be late. Bye, sis. Love you so much. Come join us. Haha. Okay. Bye. Haha. Okay. Bye. What do you think the rebirth smells like? Haha. Okay. Bye. No. This is reminding me of that fucking comet. What was the damn comet? Hail Bop. Yeah. It's the Hanson song. Hail Bop. Man, cults are weird, right, chat? Right, chat? Also, again, I've been debating that that's so weird. Even though, Final Fantasy IX is long gone, people have requested a so weird emote. And the truth is, none of the so weird emotes that I got, did I like very much. So, if anyone wants to try and, you know, get a really good one that looks, like, really good small, I'd be open to it. But, again, I just didn't think any of them... I got, like, six of them, and they were all, like, pretty good, but not amazing. Sorry if you made one, and that's me saying that. I'm just being honest about it. Wasn't crazy about any of them. Yeah, again, the main issue is people can make really great emotes, but then you shrink them down to the smallest size, and they don't look so great. But they look fine on a large scale, just... yeah. So what the fuck is an artichoke doing growing over here? Then you look at the doorbells. What would you like on the emote? Writing so weird is not easy. So I'll just say that. You know, fitting text on an emote doesn't always work out so great. Oh shit. This dude's like... got a hood over his face. Well, it's Aiko from Final Fantasy IX. That's the requirements. This kid was rich. Whatever kid lived in this room had 1,000 credits. Vinny, why does Dead Space talk now? Oh man. I don't know. I don't know why he talks. Dead Space. John Space.
I don't know. It's weird going from silent-ish protagonist to full dialogue. I like silent protagonists. Not necessarily more than protagonists that speak, but I have no problem with silent protagonists if it's done well. Link being a silent protagonist never really bothered me. For example, Chrono is a silent protagonist, and I still... You kind of put your own thoughts on Chrono, and the people around him define him. Doom Guy is gonna talk next game. Is that why they're delaying it? So they could record Mickey Rourke doing the Doom Guy voice?
There's no place like the current place to fuck up some demons. Bunch of fucking horse shit.
Dana, Titan soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost here. Hurry.
Cocksucking demons. Fucking cocksucking demons.
That's not THE monolith, right? That's A monolith? Doom Guy is going to be voiced, but it's all yelling. I don't... Marker? It's Marker. I call it monolith because 2001, I guess. But yes. Yes. Yeah, I feel like no need for Doom Guy to yell. I don't really mind if he does. That's cool. That's fine. It doesn't really make a difference. One way or another, it's still just a dude yelling or not. I don't want to hear, like, wisecracks. That's Duke Nukem's game. And Duke Nukem, no one has any idea what to do with Duke Nukem. Anyway. Cock sock 'em. I told you my idea. I had an idea for Duke Nukem. I've said it on stream many times. He's got to be the butt of the joke. And then have him be the only one who can save the Earth. But it's... Maybe you could just leave him in the grave. Maybe the joke with Duke Nukem is that... See, in Duke Nukem Forever, he was still a badass. Yeah, I'm gonna chew some ass. It's like, dude, you've been gone for this long. So, like, people have to be like, oh, Duke Boomer. Boom Nukem, huh? And, like, he's old and shit's, like, breaking and falling apart. That kind of stuff. I'm like, there's a new hero. He's like a space marine ninja. With a purple streak, and he's just like, I am inevitable, Mr. Nukem. He's riding. I can't read that because the closer I get, let's see, we are the people of influences. We are. Yeah, it's church. It's, you know, you can get it. Avenge the Day. That's a cool band that's been happening here on the Titan Station. Vinny, you literally described Cars 3. What the fuck is this Cars series? The more I hear about Cars, the more confused I get, because in my mind, Cars is just a movie about, like, cars that are alive and just talk. But then, like, the more I hear about it, it's like post-apocalyptic. I don't know, it's confusing. I don't know. I thought it was just like a kid's movie about cars. It's speculative lore? Oh.
That sucked. There's a video I wanted to reference or show you at some point, which was Toad singing Bohemian Rhapsody. But I don't really want to do that right now while I'm playing Dead Space. It was sent to me a bajillion times, but it was... I don't mind. It was worth it. Noises. Oh my God. Did I win? I don't think anyone's winning here. Oh, where'd you come from? That felt good. Fuck you. Did you fix your controller's sensitivity issues? If so, how? What do you mean exactly? I don't remember. Was there anything in this game that I complained about? You were complaining about it last time? What, like the sensitivity being too high or low? I think what I did was I ended up setting the controller sensitivity down to 1, which is, it's okay. Like, this is as fast as you can move with the controller, but you don't, it's not too bad. I mean, it's a shame I can't set it to like 1.5. If you're, by the way, if you play this game and you set your controller sensitivity to like 10, you are a maniac. See, maybe I'll go back down to 2. Because then I could just, like, do small increments. No, that even, see, even that gets crazy. It just starts, like, accelerating. The speed of acceleration is insane. Vinny, do this the funny spin voice.
Come on! Don't bullshit me.
Has anyone here seen the new Rambo? Is that out yet? Is it any good? I hear it's really, really dumb.
In 2214, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the...
I don't want to watch it anyway.
He uncovered a divine alien presence. The marker. The marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future.
Oh, right. Yes, this is, if anyone here has never seen Dead Space 1 or has never played this game, yeah, so this is, Space Jesus, and here's the marker, aka the monolith from 2001, kind of. So we'll take a look at all this.
Millions of people flocked to hear more about the marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church.
Someone said more like Space Joseph Smith.
Dum-de-dum-dum-dum.
Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day.
Altman saw the marker was evil and was killed by the Unitologist cult because they didn't want the religion to end.
Growing from a small group of miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it's important
to
continue to nurture our relationship with the marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Okay. Well, that's your Unitology 101 chat. I hope you all know. Hope you've all learned.
It's Timon! He's found you! Into the church, hurry!
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, this setting is really cool.
Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Timon can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
The marker is life everlasting for all of its children. Praise Altman, chosen of the church. Give unto the church, and the church will give unto you. Someone in chat asked if I had listened to all of the last podcast episodes on Mormonism, and I have not. I listen to their side stories every now and then, just to hear random weird spooky shit in the news, like the spooky clowns. And I like that stuff, but I haven't done all of the Mormonism yet. I thought it was fascinating. It's very interesting. But for some reason, I have just not finished it. Someone in chat said, not my words, Mormons are nice, but culty as hell. Not my words, but interesting words. Very interesting words. Tour staff, this is tour guide staff. Please remember to keep all visitors in your sight at all times. The indoctrination centers are strictly off limits to the casual public. Remember, be the light in the room for those who walk in darkness. Indoctrination centers.
Dana, the Church of Unitology.
Come on, Dana! Dana! Come on!
Dana.
I don't know. Wasn't there a Dana in an Arnold movie? I just remember Arnold saying Dana. Or am I pulling this out of my ass? True Lies? Yeah, he does have a lot of movies. Well, you can get an energy mask. Energy mask? That doesn't say energy mask. That doesn't say Weezorses. These are some good prices, though. I like the world building in this game, though. All the little detail around all this stuff that you can look at. It's not just generic, like... You know, the first one had some cool settings, too, but... I'm glad this didn't just repeat all that. I'm glad it has more... A little more going on. More settings, more variety.
Dana! Come on!
Again, say what you will. I've talked about Bioshock. I like Bioshock setting. It's nice. Because it's so, you know, so much you can learn. So much to do, so much to see. The setting is cool. And then Bioshock 2 has its detractors. And I understand why, but I do like Bioshock 2. I remember liking it. Even Bioshock Infinite. I thought... The problem was it got boring. But the setting was very interesting, and, like, I liked, the little museums that it had. All three games have their moments. And that's the thing I like about them compared to a lot of shooty games where you can just look around and you can absorb the world and... What was it, Battleship Bay? Very repetitive. Yeah, that's the problem I had with Infinite. As much as I enjoyed it, and I did quite enjoy it, it was a very repetitive game at times. Someone said, I can't believe Vinny hasn't played Prey 2017. Yeah, you gotta pick your battles, though, when a million games are coming out. I've always been interested in it. There's always a chance that one day in the future I would check it out. Someone said, I can't believe Vinny hasn't played X is a discussion that can last until eternity. And it does. It do. Two tines entwined. From the words of our savior, Michael Altman, we know that all life intertwines at the end to become one. One mind, one body, one voice. The marker echoes this with its intertwined spires. We echo with our entwined arms, fingers touching in oneness at the top. It is our sacred ceremonial gesture, used in greeting and in the opening to all ceremonies, large and small. Let's do it now, chat. Intertwine your hands. Do the thing. It hurts. Very culty. Alright, chat, do it all at the same time now where you're not in the cult anymore. Oh, shit! Nice robes.
Yeah, wacky body. Oh! Stuck on the leg!
Thank you.
Vinny, do a cursed spin for Spooptober time. I saw you typing that 2 days ago. What does that mean exactly? I don't really know what that means.
Isaac, now you see the symbols too. It means
Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Titan? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
Ultra Leno plus Spin. I don't know why I'm going to grant this request. But considering I have to just load the thing up. Super Pitch, it's called. That is what I use. Reaper's Super Pitch. I'm going to grant your request.
Spin!
Was that any good? I don't even know what that sounded like. Kinda underwhelming. Oh, well, you know what? Underwhelming. Fuck you.
Spin!
Okay. Request granted. Better, but still not impressible. Don't make me spend 20 minutes in my compression software looking for plugins. Because I will do that. Not now, but eventually. Vinny still didn't sound like Leno. What is that going to accomplish? I'm going to grant you. It's not bad. That was fine.
Spin!
I'm pretty happy with that. Those results are pleasing. Maybe you just have standards that are too high, chat. Maybe let the spin into your heart. In whichever form it so chooses to take. Together, all of us, at Vine Cult. Vintology. We'll learn to accept and love the spin.
The cathedral reported 2 pressure equalization cycles during services last Sunday. This was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
So anyway, I have said this probably last time I streamed Dead Space, which was last year. But if you want some good, spoopy space viewing, watch Event Horizon. It's a little dated, but I think it's a pretty unsettling movie still. And I liked it a lot more when I was young, because the movie does have some issues, but it's still pretty good. You want my voice changer software? Well, it's gonna be impossible to really just give you a simple answer because I use a bunch of random plugins from the Reaper. So, yeah. Not the Reaper, like, a, you know, Reaper.
Okay, I'm playing very poorly. Give me a minute here to not play like shit. Doing some ripping, some tearing. Okay. Thoughts on Jacob's Ladder. I kind of love that movie. What the fuck happened to the graphics? Jacob's Ladder was like kind of an inspiration. I say kind of. It was a major inspiration for Silent Hill. So that's a movie I'd also recommend for this Halloween season. Okay. Real quick, the voice changing stuff. I can give you a quick... I mean, I'm not going to tell you how to make it work, but I can give you a quick rundown of the name of the stuff, and I don't really even know if this is going to be good enough. It's called Mini Host Modular from ImageLine, and that's like a host for a bunch of different plugins, and then the one that I use for pitch and glitches and corruption type stuff is called REAJS, and it's a series of Reaper plugins. I don't even remember where I got it. But it's got delay, filters, guitar stuff, pitch. It's got something called Remain Calm, which includes Avocado Glitch, which is this. Hi, everybody. Avocado Glitch. Avocado Glitch. So figuring out how to make all that work, that is up to you, because I can't really tell you on stream or otherwise, because also it's been years, or maybe over a year, since I set this up. Yeah, it's very Max Headroom-esque, and they're all customizable, too. So good luck, I hope you find what you're looking for, like Bono hasn't, and I always feel bad for him, because he still has not found it. Yeah, virtual audio cables are used to reroute all that stuff. That's a whole other tutorial. Break fuses to disable the locks. Look at this art. Looks slimy. Oh, it does look a little bit like Doom Guy. Doom Dude. Doom Dude! Like, Doom Marine gets in Smash, but for some reason they have an insistence on calling him Doom Dude. I wanna get into that other door. Is there another fuse that I missed, maybe? Doom Dude!
What's that?
Okay, friends. So those were new enemies that just spawned down here, right down here. So what the fuck did I break that fuse for then? Did I miss something? Because I broke the fuse, I went here, and this was just like the back entrance to unlock the other door. Shortcut backtrack. It's just a shortcut for backtracking. Okay, maybe I'll have to go back that way. Okay. Okay.
Then maybe unitology theory, founded 200 years ago by our savior, Michael Altman. Unitologists believe that one day all mankind will be united with the power of a sacred artifact known as the marker. We call this process convergence. Imagine it. All mankind brought together with one purpose.
Mormon Jesus.
With one soul. No war, no fear, no hate. If that sounds like an ideal world to you, then look no further. Convergence is coming.
Oh, that looks appealing. I want to become Ghost Rider. Oh, Stan! Oh! That was the big poopy mistake. A nice, comfortable conversion chair. Where they, probably, what, inject Jagons directly into your skull. Vinny, Mormons are not that bad. I didn't say they were. Don't put words in my mouth. Scientologists, however. I mean, have you seen The Expanse? The Mormons try to get a big ship so they can go off to another planet. But they're really nice about it. What? Oh god. Chat, what happens when you crossbreed a Canadian with a Mormon?
Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
The nicest being ever. Vinny, Mormons are polite, not nice. Oh shit. You know, I don't have any first-hand experience with Mormons at all, so you know what? It's like the dinner topics where you don't talk about politics and religion. So I only have second-hand Mormon experience and what I've seen in the TV shows and the movies. Anyway, desire to socially belong, high, assertiveness, unassertiveness, low, gullibility, low. Susceptibility to trance-like states, low. The subject is highly unlikely to stay affiliated with the church after a short period of time. We would expect him to exit the system after the tithing requirements section of initiation. We should invite him to go as far as he'd like, but do not book future earnings against him. Interesting.
Then you shoot the glass, it'll be funny. Okay. Oh, I got lucky that time. So this game didn't really fully know how to physics. Did I miss anything over here? Probably not. Wait a second. This is like just a map? FPS. Oh, it's the 60 frames a second that's causing this. Okay. Power for doors. Hey, if like a bunch of weird physics are the cost of 60 frames a second, I'll take it. It looks great. So. Stasis recharge. Yeah, that door needs power. Clearly. Oh, I get it. Wait, do I get it? I need to take a power cell from somewhere and put it in here. Oh, okay, I just have to be more precise. Oh, fuck. Wait, no, we can't do that. Vinny, you got this, pal. Wait a second. Now I got this. No one's using that damn chair. I just have to be on the lookout for the icons. There's icons. I win. Who's the big meat now? I feel like such a fucking dumbass. I'm not the big meat. I became meat going through the door, but I'm not the big meat. Second time the charm? Oh yeah, definitely. Second time's a charm. Third time's a charm. Have you ever had a dreams that you could every time I walk in there, that's what I hear. Want him to do you so much that you could do anything.
Sorry, it's the video. It's the meme kid. It's the meme kid video. I realized, yeah, I could shoot the window out and I could get them out that way, which is, like, really cool. But then I don't get the spoils. And look at that, they had spoils. I stasis did it. Chat. I did the stasis. Wait a second. God damn it. Where is it? Oh. I have no comment on that death. I don't have any comments on that particular death. I think I'm just gonna shoot the glass again. The funny calzone streamer man is very good at Dead Space 2. The good news is people in chat think I'm doing this on purpose, and I'm just gonna let them speculate. Speculation's good for the business. Now, much better. From the pain forever. The pain of that section. I could just try to go through the door again. It's fine. Just go through the door one more time. I got it. Somehow that door will kill me again. Somehow. What is this? Naked lady books? What was their naked lady books doing? Interstellar Sports? Oh, I get it. Yeah. Sports Illustrated. Thank you.
Vinny, you missed the green boxes in the room with the conversion chairs this time. Well, it's too fucking late for that. I said the door will be the death of me. Oh shit. How are you real? Oh, you're not. Oh, you're me. Oh, fuck. You took your own helmet off and tried to stab yourself in the eye. Oh, the demons. Did that just go through the floor? Chat, did that just go through the floor? God damn it. Yeah, it's the 60 frames a second thing, I know. I got it. Hey, all I had to do is stab myself in the eye, and I could have reloaded a little easier. I'm not going through that fucking door again. I'm not getting those items. I don't care. It's not worth it. Here, however, is a green box. I can get this one. Probably a really good idea to tie physics to frame rates.
Dear Mr. Sauce, this is the worst playthrough a video game you've ever seen. Please stop streaming video game and do the boys the funny spin. Thank you.
I got it. I got it this time. Boy, I've made almost no progress in the past half hour. Okay, now it's getting, like, creepy. Yeah, this is where things get creepy. The inner sanctum of the church.
I thought this church was where we have good time and laugh and drink and a nice spooky statue. This is too weird, Mr. Sauce.
Whoa, shortcut. Vinny, you can get a new suit. Okay, where do I get new suit? I have to go to the shop. Alright, so here's how I do that. I know how to do the shop. Store. Just goofing. Just new suit goofing. How do you punch electricity?
Dear Mr. Sauce. How do you punch electricity?
It's very silly. I know. I cannot afford. The security suit grants unique functionality to the wearer. Pulse rifle receives 5% bonus to damage. Purchase guarantees a minimum of 15 inventory slots and 10% armor. Your rig retains the highest upgrade of armor and inventory. What am I gonna sell? I kinda need all this shit. I don't need pulse rounds. Not yet. Let me just move those over. I may get the pulse.
Uh-oh.
Excuse me. Stasis packs aren't worth keeping. Why are meaty coughs normal for you? I think I had pistachios earlier. Pulse rifle's really good, grenade launcher, tons of ammo. Okay. These fucking unitologists are so creepy. This looks like a fucking World of Warcraft loading screen. Or login screen, rather. Warcraft 3 Reforged beta is now open. They need to do a beta for a remake? Blizzard's like, oh shit, oh god, alright, damage control, put it out now! Do a beta, quick! They loved that game. Remember? Do you think they're gonna do any Q&As at BlizzCon this year? Or are they just gonna have, like, very clear Blizzard employees in the audience asking questions? How challenging was it to work on Diablo Immortal? Was it a rewarding experience? How did you get the visuals to look on par with console games? What are these things? Raptors? Why did it just drag its friends' bodies? I have, like, almost no healing.
Great, just made me electrocute myself, dude. No, now's not the time to do this, my friend. Isaac. I can still play the game with no arms. Great. Be with you in a second, chat. I don't know. What am I gonna do? This is all the way back here, huh? Use stasis, yeah. Avoid weapons that require arms. Blowgun. Use that. Dick guns, PogChamp. It was just another stasis thing. No, the shortcuts have helped. Stuart. Then there's all this over here that I think I missed the first time around. Yeah, I feel like that the pulse rifle would probably be good for this whole segment. But no pulse rifle. Just keep all my guns all loaded up, and then when I get some HP, when I get some health, I will pop that shit. Pop off. Now it is time for Raptor Sun bonding. Got one. I like that they hide like little scumbags. Ah! Oh! Huh. stars. Yep. Eat that dick.
Dana, you there?
Isaac, I'm unlocking the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcub can't land from here. Nothing here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I watch.
Now I can hack. If Chat was a child, would Vinny adopt us? No. No thanks. You want burnt eggs every morning, Chat? I can barely take care of myself. How the fuck am I gonna take care of you? Smells like gas in here, Dad! I don't smell any gas. I'm really tired. I don't know why. No, I'm not actually, like, putting the gas on to kill the chat. It's more that, like, I'm so incompetent that I don't notice the gas. And then we all die. But it's part of a cult, so, you know, I'll just wait for the right comet to be overhead, and we'll all live in eternity. But you can live off on your own comet, I'll be on mine. I got plenty of line racks. I'm good. That I need. Hell yeah, full health almost. Someone in chat said, Vinny, do you like being lonely? Being alone and being lonely are two very different things. I enjoy my own company. True fact. But you know, I mean, I appreciate the question, I guess. I mean, I know you mean well. If I came off as standoffish, it's only because I care about you, my child. Just wait for the comet to be overhead. I got some really cool Kool-Aid I just made, kids. Alright, now it's getting morbid. Yeah, good. Also, I don't think they used Kool-Aid, they used Flavor-Aid. I believe the Kool-Aid brand was really upset about that. It was like a different, like bootleg Walmart America's Choice Kool-Aid, you know? But Kool-Aid, like Kleenex, has kind of become the name of the thing in general, as much as it is the brand.
Band-Aid is a brand. That's right. Dumpster is a brand. That was the thing that blew my mind the most. The fact that Dumpster started out as a brand, and now we just call everything a dumpster. Yes, it apparently so, chat. I couldn't believe it either. My faith was also questioned. Little bastards. Nintendo is a brand. Yeah. Well, I mean, when I was growing up, people called video games Nintendos in general. And I think Nintendo pushed the term video games or something like that so that they would not have the name of their brand become associated with the whole thing. Did you know that a Vinesauce is actually a brand? And that all the Vinesauces across Twitch are actually called streamers. Yeah, like Germa. Germa is a streamer. I couldn't believe it. I'm gonna play a little bit of this chapter. Like another 10, 15, 20 minutes. Did you know that ice cream is a brand? Originally it was called Coldy Woldies. Alright, that was a lie. Speaking of cold.
You know, we were just a couple of guys, you know, playing in a band. Having a couple coldy-woldies on a hot day. Playing us a little ditty that I learned when we were young. Me and John used to bash it out on the guitars. And then George came along, he was young. He used to thrash good. And then we would thrash the songs out together. And then Ringer, he joined. And it was a band!
Come on, Dead Space, you don't need the jump scares. It's fine. It's whatever. It's spooky. I'll be honest, even though this is a game I'm playing during October, I don't necessarily consider Dead Space 1 or 2 to be like the Spooktober games. During. They're spoopy. They're scary at times. But they're not strictly Spooktober games in my definition. They're just like, you know, like horror-esque. I like them. But yeah, no, they're more action-y, like survival-y, Resident Evil-y, you know, a little weird. Weird games. It's got a horror setting, but it's not like Silent Hill 2, you know? The software glitch that caused the thaw and loss of two bodies last week has returned. We were able to switch the majority of Section 1 over to manual control before any significant rise in temperature. I still suspect that EarthGov's officers were denied access to the crypt last week are somehow responsible. It may prove to be otherwise. But the timing of their visit and the error is too coincidental. We will reformat the operating system tonight, eliminating any chance of possible infectious software. I'll pull a triple shift to ensure all goes well. Sizzle out. That's his code name, Sizzle. It's his Xbox Live gamer tag. Hey, Sizzle Chest, how you doing? He's a jerky boy. Uncle Freddy's dead? No. Uncle Freddy's not dead. There's a game. Don't vomit. Yeah, that's a fetish somewhere. Really? What got me? What got me? Oh, the goo? That was the goo that ripped my leg off like that? His head bounces? I thought his head killed me. Anyway, I was gonna say, there's a game about, like, space cosmic horror that's coming out sometime this month. I forget the name of it. And I was hoping chat could help me. Is it Moon something? Not Luigi's Mansion. Well, could you imagine if Luigi's Mansion had cosmic horror? That would be fantastic. Moons of Madness. Moons of Madness. I gotta investigate that. It's coming out a little late this month, and I'll be streaming Resident Evil. I don't know if I'll be able to stream it, if it's any good. But maybe! It did look very interesting. Negative Atmosphere? That's not coming out this year. Negative Atmosphere is heavily inspired by this. It's just like a spiritual successor to the Dead Space series. And they may be using a Red Vox song at some point. That's a whole different story. Yeah, the game looked good. So, I mentioned that on stream a while back. But the game looked good. They wanted to use a thing for a future trailer, I think. So we will see. I don't know if that's actually going to happen, but we will see. Are you ready for Lug on Halloween? I just wish Lug was coming out a couple days before Halloween, man. Just a couple days. Give me a little bit of a, you know, chance to play the game, Nintendo. But yeah, I'll be playing Lug. What else was there? Oh, no. Ring Fit Adventure? That looks like a fun horror game. The horror being you have to work out to play it. Cock. Yeah, I guess, you know, when you get puked on, your leg gets puked on, your leg comes off. Gonna do this whole thing again. That's cool. I'm glad I chose this difficulty, but man, the healing is very stingy. I don't know why I chose to melee either. Like, I have plenty of ammo. I don't know why the fuck I'm trying to melee things. This is not the game for that. You gotta buy health from the store. Yeah, but I also want to buy the damn suit. I'm good. This is it right here. I got this. Vinny, how do you feel? How did you feel when Doom Eternal got pushed back? Oh well, I mentioned it on stream a couple days ago how I felt, which is a little disappointed, but it'll give me time to play other games because the holiday season this year was very crowded. Weirdly enough, quarter one of 2020, that's weird to say, 2020,
is also very crowded now, because now you have Animal Crossing, Doom Eternal, you have Trials of Mana, Remake, and Final Fantasy VII Remake. And then Cyberpunk comes out, like, April or May, I think. Have you seen El Camino? Not really sure why I chose to read that out loud, considering, I did this, I think, 2 days ago. I talked about it. Just... Not that it's a bad thing, but... I just haven't seen Breaking Bad. And, so, therefore, I have not watched El Camino. I've said it before, I know as soon as I start Breaking Bad, I'm gonna be, like, locked into it for weeks. And I'm gonna get, like, obsessive about it. But... I'm just not ready for that yet. I'm gonna wait. How many, seasons is Breaking Bad? Five? Five. You know, maybe it'd be a good show to watch while I'm playing Dragon Quest XI. Though, I will admit, I am really digging the music. But not all of it. Some of it's not great. But the music of Dragon Quest VIII's Overworld is so fucking good that I had to listen to it while I was driving yesterday. I was like, wow, how is this so good? Crypt Coffin's getting stuck in the tracks. Repair status. Examined the track system, delivering coffins to the crypt. One coffin was jammed inside, released gravity. TK'd the coffin free. Took several attempts, coffin damaged. Examined the track system. Several support struts had broken free, warping the track. The cold of the crypts caused brittleness in the poorly executed original welds. Realign the track, welding struts properly back in place. Tested five coffins, all passed smoothly. Work completed, closing ticket.
This is gold!
Dana, I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out.
Someone said, how often do you listen to video game music? I will go back to Chrono Trigger, Chrono Cross every now and then. Obviously, every night I listen to it while I'm doing the music. But I do listen to a lot of video game soundtracks just on my own for fun. More so when I was younger. Like, I had a couple CDs of soundtracks. And the one I was most happy with was the Final Fantasy IX one that I bought that was released over here in the West.
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up.
But it didn't have all the songs in the soundtrack on it. Which was a shame. Ripper. But yeah, I still was really, like, I remember going to the music store, asking them if they had the Final Fantasy VIII soundtrack. They were like, what are you talking about? I was like, never mind.
Thank you.
Also, I want to say, like, when I played, one thing I forgot to mention when I was streaming Link's Awakening was, you know how the ending of Link's Awakening is kind of a bit of a gut punch, and it's like a really weird ending to a video game, especially in like 1994, like 3 and 4 when it came out. I'll finish that thought in a second. This is a very Event Horizon looking thing. What's going on here? Chat, what's going on here? Oh, there's one more? Okay. 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 Bubbles. Okay, no, my friend. My friend. So, as I was saying, you know how Link's Awakening had a bit of a weird ending? And now, when you finish a game or when you play a game, you can talk about it with the whole fucking world. Like, you can find the forums, you can talk about it with your friends. It's easier to find people to talk about it with, and, like, even TV shows and stuff. But one of the things that sucked growing up was I had no one to talk about that stuff with. So, after I was done with Link's Awakening, like, I couldn't, there was no online, and none of my friends had played it. No one played video games except for me and a couple other people, and we barely played the same shit. So, that's one thing. I mean, there's a lot of reasons why I like the world now, but being able to, like, talk about stuff and read through stuff and discuss it with other people and share your thoughts is nice, because I just had to deal with the Link's Awakening ending alone, and it was like, oh, fuck. It's really sad.
Bootly.
That's what you have to do. This whole area in this game is really cool. Medium med pack acquired. What happens in the ending? Well, I'm not going to spoil it, but it's just a really weird ending for a video game at that time for me. That made me really sad.
Isaac! Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
Someone said, I just played the game, and it's an old game anyway, so why not spoil it? I figured there might be people playing through it now. But, yeah, I mean, if you watch the stream, then you know exactly what happened. I'm gonna get the suit. Cell stasis. How many stasis do I have? The pulse rifle. Once again, pulse rifle. I don't have any more stasis packs.
Yeah, Desert, I couldn't believe how gory the ending to Link's Awakening was either. It's crazy, right? Someone just said, oh my god, did you seriously just buy the easy mode suit? Oh, fuck off. You see how many times I died in the past 2 hours of playing this? At least once. This isn't the DLC easy suit. Yeah, I disabled the DLC. The suit looks awesome. Are we sure this is Dead Space still? Holy crap. Do they think the 5% will make a difference? I don't even have the weapon that gets the extra power. I can't even afford it. I need a save point. Yes. Save station. Here we go. Yes. That's not a save station. Yes, it is, but it's... there's shit in the way. Okay, well, we have to end this new suit goofing. Because I'm going to take a quick break. And be back with dreams. Hopefully we get some decent Spooptober dreams. But yeah, this will be, you know, I will return to this probably Monday. I really like this game. Even though I've been crushed by doors, by alien assholes, I've probably been more of a threat to myself than any of the aliens have been. It's just a great game. It's fun. Good shoot, good weapons, good enemies. I might like this better than the first one. Let me just do another quick save. Okay. PS4 is updated already. I made sure of it. Alright, stick around everybody. I'm gonna play you a song and then I will be right back with more video games, Dreams in particular, and I will show you the Toad Bohemian Rhapsody. I will do that for you when we return from the break.